Just yesterday on Twitter, somebody said to me, what are you going to do when Bitcoin drops to 5,000? All your predictions will be wrong. What are you going to say? And I basically said, I'm going to say nothing because I will disappear for 2 days. In those 2 days, I'm going to farm for money and buy up every single Bitcoin that is under $5,000. I will call my multi-million dollar investors and we will buy every single Bitcoin that we can lay our hands on. That is if the market drops below $5,000. Can you imagine if I say this? There are people that are multi-millionaires. Don't you think they're going to wrap it up, which they are doing right now? You can see the volume there where although people have sold, someone else has bought the Bitcoin. There are smart and clever people who just simply hold their Bitcoins, and smart and clever people who are buying at these low prices.